A helicopter has crashed into the roof of a Hilton Hotel in a popular northern Australian tourist town, killing the pilot and sending debris flying across the grounds and into a swimming pool. The crash occurred at around 2 a.m. on Monday at Doubletree Hotel in Australia. The twin-engine helicopter collided with the hotel roof, causing a fire to break out and prompting the evacuation of hundreds of guests, Queensland police said in a statement.